So you guys, welcome back to channel Get to Byte. In the last video of the STM32 bare metal programming, I have started with the STM32 cube HAL, in which I told you about the software packages in the STM32 HAL libraries and their hierarchical structure. So as to understand that what are header files and what is the structure which the STM32 cube MX follows, and what are the files which we need for creating our low-level embedded C program. So that kind of thing I will be telling you in this video, on how to set your project in the STM32 Cube IDE, with in what kind of files you have to include. Like I have told you in the last video, but now we will be doing that thing in practical. And another thing is that why I have chosen STM32 Cube IDE, as even though there are IDEs like Kyle or Acoustic or Armbed which are available, and there are tutorials or links for it for doing embedded C coding, but why I have chosen is this, because first of all, it's an official IDE which is released by ST Electronics in 2019. So yeah, it's pretty new, but company has released many software utility tools which are compatible with Cube IDE only for its microcontrollers. Like there is Cube STM32 Cube Monitor, which is for basically wireless modules of ST Electronics, and this is compatible with STM32 Cube IDE only. And another thing is that STM32 Cube IDE has also released its integration with the Microsoft Azure for the Wi-Fi boards of the ST Electronics. So like in near future and in the near time, as we all know that ST microelectronics 32-bit are hot trend, just like Arduino was used to be in its time. So in a upcoming time, STM32 Cube IDE, to know about it, it's very important. So thus I have chosen STM32 Cube IDE, and I will be taking all the videos and tutorials and my learning also on this IDE only. Okay. So now, without wasting time, let's proceed on how to set up your project on STM32 Cube IDE for embedded C / bare metal programming on STM32 microcontrollers. So guys, for starting with the embedded C code, open the STM32 Cube IDE, and as you will open your STM32 Cube IDE, go to the file and go to the new STM32 project, or in whatsoever workspace you have created, you just go to navigate to that and open the new STM32 project. Okay, now it might take a while. Now as you will open new STM32 project, go to the MCU MPU selector and select your desired microcontroller which you are using. As we are using STM32F103, okay, and these are C8, okay, so going to select that and double click on it. Okay, and now click on next. Now here, name your project. Now I am naming my project as the embedded C _ GPIO. Okay, and go to the target language as C, target binary time as executable, and targeted project type as empty, not STM32 Cube. If you use STM32 Cube, then it will be launched with the STM32 HAL libraries. Okay, which you don't want to do for this case. So now click on finish and now wait for a while. Now as your embedded C GPIO code will load, you will see that there are two folders, include and source. In the source, go to the main.c folder and open it. Now first thing which you need to do is, first you need to comment this thing, okay. As we are not using GPIO FPO currently. Okay, now next thing which you need to do is, now we need to include the header files that are required for configuring our peripheral registers and for the CMSIs. So for that thing, what we will do, you go to the file menu documents, to the workspace at which you are saving your projects, and now navigate to your project name. Now like as I have named as embedded C GPIO, and open the include folder. Okay, now again open this your file explorer, and they go to the document sections at where you have coded your codes. Okay, Now open any project that you have auto generated from the STM32 IC underscore CubeMX. That is the code which you have generated from the by the help of CubeMX. For getting on how to do this, I have uploaded a video. The link is in description on how to use STM32 F103 via STM32 CubeMX and the STM32 Cube IDE. So open that project of the workspace which you have done, and now go to the driver section and go to the CMSIS, go to the device, go to the ST, STM32 F1X, include, and now copy all these three files. Copy. And now we will just paste it on our embedded C GPIO include folder. Paste it here. Now open the STM32F1XX.h and we have to do some changes over here. We have to edit that here. We have to uncomment the microcontroller, the macro definition of the controller which you are using. You remember this, guys. You have to do this. If you will not do, then your peripheral register will not be configured. Okay, header file will not be configured as we are using STM32F103C8. So just uncomment this line, Control plus S, save the file and cross it. Now we have included the peripheral registers header files which we need. Now we will include the CMSIS core files. Okay, so for that you again navigate to the STM32F1IC CubeMX which you have auto generated from the CubeMX HL libraries. Go to the CMSIS, go to the include, and here in the include you will see all the CMSIS header files. Now as in the STM32F103 we have Cortex M3, so we need to use that, and you just select on all the header files which are named other than the core. That is CMSIS version, CMSIS GSS, compiler, and all these files other than from the core and the TZ content context.h and the MPU ARM version 7, as this is the instruction set which is supported by the Cortex M. Okay, so just copy all these files and just paste it in this header file. So that's all. Header files, and that's all the things which you need to configure your microcontroller for basic embedded C code. Okay, now just cross over here again, and now you just go to the project, open the main.c file of your code which you have written for the embedded C code, and build project. Now as you will build project, it will show you with the no error, zero error, zero warnings, and all the include files have been included. So now congrats guys, that's all the basic configuration for the header files which you need to do for making the embedded C code in STM32 Cube IDE.